the black rook cannot capture. If the black rook captures, then the bishop will capture the black king and black king will lose. The trick was that the rook is stuck, it is paralyzed. So it is white's chance, and white can checkmate the black king in exactly two moves.
Rook to f7.
Yes, who said that?
Rook.
Chola.
Very good. Rook to f7 is correct because this rook is controlling the 6th rank. If we go to the 7th rank, then the black king is forced. Where will the black king go now? It is forced
last
to go
line.
To the last line. Because the two rooks are controlling these two lines. So let's say it goes here. And now there is checkmate in one move. What should white play?
Go to g8, the rook.
Very good. So that is how the two rooks checkmate the black king. And it can't go anywhere.